The HST is the wrong tax at the wrong time. It hits people when they can least afford it. More for daily essentials when jobs are still disappearing and wages are frozen. We've said quite clearly that we would take it off those essentials. And if Mr. McGuinty's partner, the Harper Conservatives, if they squawk, we'll see them in court and we'll give them a HST.